And we are now less than 100 days, believe it or not, away from the November midterm. And a lot of eyes will be right here in Colorado on the new 8th Congressional District. So on Colorado Point of View this week, I talked with a Democrat who is looking to win that seat. State Representative and pediatrician Dr. Yadira Caraveo is taking on the Republican State Senator Barb Kirkmeyer. National forecasts show Kirkmeyer with a slight advantage, or it could be a toss-up. So I asked Caraveo how she thinks she can win this race.
I intend to go out and talk to the people about everything that I've been hearing in clinic for the last 10 years. Those are the reasons that I decided to run for office in this district. And I think that once we make that connection and talk about how extreme my opponent is, that those numbers will be changing.
You can see my full interview with Dr. Caraveo this Sunday morning on Colorado Point of View. It starts at 7:30 on our news partners, Colorado's very own Channel 2.